heard of several kinds of cat, and my opinion now is that you should need no interpreter to understand our character. You've learned enough to take the view that cats are very much like you. You've seen us both at work and games, and learned about our proper names, our habits and our habitat. But how would you address a cat? So first remember me, I'm tall, and say a cat is not a dog.
First remember me, I'm tall, and say a cat is not a dog.
Before a cat will condescend to treat you as a trusted friend, some little token of esteem is needed, like a dish of cream. And now and then you may supply some caviar or Strasbourg pie, some potted grouse or salmon.